Regina. Go, Regina! Head towards that control tower! I'll cover you! This must be their nest! I can't handle this by myself! Use that signal bullet! I'll blast a big one to the place you point to!
Right!
Good job. Let's go.
I'm not gonna need this anymore.
Regina, look. Over here. It's
horrible. Who would have done this?
Driving.
Hey, Regina, in front, watch out!
No!
Toast!
These people were the only ones left. There aren't any survivors now.
So we failed. How could we let everyone die?
Look, we still have the mission to retrieve the data on Third Energy Research.
Dude, even if we get the data, how do we get back to our time? The activator for the gate has been destroyed, right?
That's why we need that data. If we study it, we might be able to build another gate to go back.
Fine. Let's split up and search the town for the data.
David! Let's go.
Okay. Man, this is just what I don't need. Okay, I got a big surprise for you.
What happened?
My sister's necklace. This necklace belonged to my sister who passed away.
What?
This can't be possible. It looks so much like the one my sister used to wear.
What do you mean?
Well, I was a very different person before I joined the army. Just a worthless street thug. At the time, I was in a gang, and one day our rivals forced their way into my house. I wasn't home, but my mom and sister were. And they were... well, they're gone. And after that, I joined the army, and have spent every day trying to make up for the past.
Come on, let's go back to the patrol ship. We have no business here now.
I found a gas mask over there. We could use it to get into the deadly poison zone in the jungle. Let's go.
Thank you.
Dylan, you scared me. I finally found the third energy data disk.
Great. Now we can get out of here. I brought the patrol ship around behind the building. Come on, let's go.
What?
It's our Cyclops friend again.
It can't be. That T-Rex is already...
Attack on missile launcher confirmed. Activating emergency interception mode. Missile will launch in 10 minutes. Evacuate immediately.
The computer's malfunctioned.
This is not good. Where's the control panel for the missile?
It's inside the warhead. I'll go in and shut off the controller. You go ahead and evacuate.
Okay. You be careful.
Thank you.
Attention, missile destroyed. Warning, warhead armed. Evacuate immediately.
Get on, quick!
Give me a break, man! We're dead!
We have to get as far away from this place as possible. Let's head down the road.
Great, the water gate's closed. We can't go any further.
Wait, there's a valve. Maybe we can open the gate manually.
Whoa! Let the men handle this. Let's go, bro.
Fine. You boys, play nice now.
Okay, up there.
Right.
Well, here goes.
What did you say?
Home.
I don't understand. You want me to come with you?
Shh.
Welcome, Lieutenant Morton.
A hologram? Well, how does he know my name?
There's not much time left, so I'll explain it short and simple. On August 10th, 2055, our Noah's Ark plan became successful.
Year 2055? What's he talking about?
To save the dinosaurs, we transferred the dinosaurs to this time, 3 million years ahead of our time.
What? 3 million years? Then you're from...
But there was another accident when we were about to go back. The gate disappeared and we were stranded in this time.
Then this is the future.
There was no way for us to survive in this world, where dinosaurs now rule. We, the remaining survivors, hurried to recover the gate. But it's too late now. My wife, Julia, was killed by the dinosaurs. And my loving child, she was hurt. Badly. Paula. Paula.
Paula.
Paula? Is that your name?
Papa.
My only mission now is to protect my group. I have kept Paula and the other children safe by putting them inside life support chambers. Please, take the children back to your time. And now, I should introduce myself. I am former Special Forces TRAT member, Colonel Dylan Morton.
What? You're myself in the future?
There's a gate behind the door. You can use it to return to your time. The gate is not complete yet. You'll be able to use it only once. Please, say hello to Regina for me. Counting on you, Lieutenant.
The self-destruct system has been manually activated. Detonation in 5 minutes.
What? You turned it on. Not now. Regina!
Are you alright?
Yeah, we don't have much time left. Let's use this gate and get out of here.
Whoa!
Paula! No! No!
Papa.
Paula.
Dylan, what are we gonna do? If we don't go now, we'll never get back.
Regina, the gate is open. I know you don't want to, but you have to go back by yourself. I won't leave Paula.
Are you crazy?
Just go, please. You have the third energy data, right? When you get back to our original time, use the data to learn about third energy. Then build a perfect gate and come pick us up for the last time.
I... Dylan. I will. I promise.